at an amusement park way down south, in the bayou. Now, one thing's for sure, they're not riding roller coasters and laughing and screaming and blah, blah, blah. They're finding shit that makes them stronger. And that's why we need to go. Now listen, the highwaymen already have the area locked down. So we need to be super careful, okay? All right, let's go. Tell me when you're ready.
Right, so... Hey everyone, and welcome back to some more of Far Cry New Dawn. So last time I basically completed my level 1 of this expedition called Navajo Bridge, and I can go do the second difficulty of the same. So that's what I'm planning to do right now for this video. And after I'm done with this, I will be heading over to the next main mission, which is going to continue my story forward. And I'll be able to craft elite weapons now, so I can then start with level 3 outposts and expeditions and all that shit. Navajo Bridge is an interesting
okay, we're here.
Place.
I'll let you down near the bridge, and stay sharp when I meet because they're better armed this time. And I'll radio you the extraction point. And don't forget to gear up. Good luck.
I should have geared up. You've gotta do the smart, alright? First thing, spot everyone. First task. And get an angle from here. Need to cross the bridge basically. Oh my god, dude! It's really difficult to aim with the controller, especially when your controller sensitivity is way too high. So what I'm gonna do is go over here. Turn this down a bit. There are multiple hostiles over there. This dude just ran away. Why? Must be a few more, right? There's got to be. There's two guys over there. I could even go below the bridge. Would that take those stairs? Above me. Just not sure how to get there. Straight above me. Watchtower. We're going to use this old office as a watchtower. Anyone comes down the eastern road, it's our job to send the alert. Once we're all in position, we'll wait for the sorry saps to cross onto the bridge and spring the trap. Easy money. What the hell? Dude, why does it feel like I'm getting blocked by random shit? So annoying. Stop being annoying, game.
Find the supplies, and I'll radio you the extraction point. And don't forget to gear up. Good luck.
Check in. No vehicle is clear to leave without first weighing in and undergoing the necessary maintenance. We've had breakdowns before resulting in resources lost, and that's something we need to avoid at all costs. This is an official order coming from up top. Dude, what the hell is this shit? What are you doing? What the fuck was that? See, that kind of shit I just do not understand. No warning, nothing, just boom and I'm dead. That's the sort of shit I don't understand. At all.
Check your gear.
There we go, that's that.
Go kick some ass, and when you grab the package, I come pick you up. See you later.
Now see, that's the sort of shit that I do not understand!
Thank you.
Okay, I can see an old camp site to the southeast. Looks quiet. Perfect for pickup. Hurry and I'll meet you there.
Judge, where the fuck are you? These fucking NPCs, dude!
Revive right in
front of a fucking idiot!
Someone's taking our stuff! You got the goods, but you need to get out of there. The highwaymen are going to throw everything they have at you to try and stop you.
One guy? Now the sensitivity is too low on that guy. It's just standing there and my guy is fighting someone else. It's so freaking stupid. Kill the fucking dogs.
Time to get the fuck out of here, I think.
Just kill the fucking dogs. Don't revive me. There's a dog in front of you and you're reviving? Like, where's the fucking logic, huh? Where's the freaking logic, idiot? Stupid game. Right, so unfortunately guys, this is where I'll be ending the video. In the next one, I'm going to continue my journey of Far Cry New Dawn, and we're going to move on and do the next main mission in the journal, which is this one. It's a level 2 mission, so it's not like really crazy, but yeah, that's what we're going to do. With that said, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.